So, all set for today's race. How do you feel?
Full gas.
Full gas.
From the start to the finish.
No. No, per favore, no. We're in Lawrence, Kansas, and we are doing the Belgian Waffle Ride.
Tomorrow will be only funny, but sometimes during the funny, you start the race anyway.
A Remco mechanic.
If Nicolas is not here, we have to do it. The only gravel stage I did was in the Giro.
If there's a possibility to ride on gravel, I would do it more. I think the event here, the Belgian Waffle Ride, is going to be my first real organized gravel event. Now I just want to enjoy and just get the gravel community known a bit more.
Scott, you actually look like a real mechanic.
Oh, I pretend well.
So these are the new Crux bikes to race or ride tomorrow in the BWR.
It's always tricky, yeah, because first ride of the year, and then if they are a bit wrong, your season can be over. We are still a bit tired from the jet lag and the travel, but I hope that we can just enjoy some gravel, some sand, and have fun on the bike.
Let's go!
It's not the same as in Belgium. Belgium is like small roads, twisty, up and down, left, right, but here it's like long up, long down. You have maybe a corner after 10Ks.
Yeah, the first time in Kansas, and we just arrived yesterday, and we see not so much, but for the moment I like so much this place.
5 minutes, arrived at the start, and what we're gonna do?
Sleep.
Sleep.
Coffee.
Coffee and waffle.
Oh yeah, this is for my guy right here.
Thank you.
Special, but it's quite dangerous as well, because everybody knows when gravel is included in a road race that these sections are the most important, and it's a big fighting and a big chaos to go into those sections.
Come vai? Ma come vai?
Just riding the bike is what I like the most, because then you can like enjoy a bit the area and the place where you are riding. So I think what we are doing here is also what I like the most.
So we finished our Belgian Waffle Ride, the first one ever, and yeah, it was quite a nice experience. We enjoyed it. Now we are going there to get some waffles. I think we deserve it.
It's not so easy for European people to understand what is the passion here, but in this day I understand that there is a lot of passion also here in America.
The American fans are really kind and nice, and they respect you for everything you do. Like, I was talking with some people, they were like, okay, congrats for your season, it was an amazing season. The atmosphere and the respect from the people is different, I think, and it's really nice to feel and to hear how these people think and talk to you. I think that's the main thing why I came here, to just to see how everything goes.